O'Neal finished a perfect 13-0 season on Tuesday evening at Memorial Stadium in Lincoln, where they rallied from a 22-14 deficit in the second quarter to shut out Wahoo Newman in the second half for a 39-22 victory to claim the Class C1 state championship. Junior quarterback Alex Tramer had a huge game. He finished the evening completing 17 of 21 passes for 232 yards and a touchdown, and he rushed 12 times for 28 yards, and he had 3 1-yard touchdown runs. The trio of Justin Appleby, Jake Young, and Wyatt Lieber led the receiving corps. Young caught 5 passes for 91 yards and 2 touchdowns. Appleby had 6 catches for 61 yards, and Lieber added 3 receptions for 50 yards. Appleby also threw a 22-yard touchdown on a wide receiver pass in the first half to cut the deficit to 16-14. Appleby also threw a 22-yard touchdown on a wide receiver pass in the first half to cut the deficit to 16-14. And down by 8, Tramer found Jake Young for a 41-yard touchdown with 1 minute 12 seconds left in the half to make it a 1-point game at the break. O'Neal took its first lead when Tramer finished the opening drive of the second half with a quarterback sneak with 7 minutes left in the third quarter for a 27-22 lead. The momentum changed at the start of the fourth quarter. O'Neal's Tyler Reagan punted and the ball was down less than a foot in front of the goal line. 2 plays later, the Eagles recovered a fumble, setting up a Tramer sneak for a touchdown and a 33-22 lead. Appleby picked off a pass on the next Newman drive, setting up a 12-play, 49-yard touchdown march that ended with 2 minutes 35 seconds left to all but ensure the victory celebration.
You know, I think it shows our character, and it shows our work ethic, it shows the support from the community, and you know, it just shows you what a bunch of kids that believe can do. You know, kids that believe in what you do, kids that are coachable, kids that work hard, it shows you what can do at the end when you know, to pay off.
Reporting from Memorial Stadium for the Norfolk Daily News, I'm Nick Benish.